We always the forgotten one because we way out in the boondocks. Hardly nobody think of us, but I do appreciate Trae for coming out and giving us all what he was giving us. That's a big help and a blessing.
Before it came. Your mama down there. The babies, you know what I'm saying, old folk, top floor, you know what I'm saying, and most people try to get out of here, but their car was on the wall.
Hey, I just wanted to say thank you. Trae Tha Truth came out here. He really made an effort and actually came to our small community. This is Imperial Oaks.
So what I said was that Trae Tha Truth was only one man and that he would never make it to Cypress Terrace. I was telling this friend that the other day. Well, guess what? He made it. So I just want to say thank God and thank Trae.